the journey starts at the depot. As I recently inquired AC Transit for some hydrogen fuel cell buses, I have gotten 18. So buses come in from the depot into the main terminal, where as you can see, the buses line up. When they want to get out, they back out and they get into the Siena Road to presume their route. So for example, if you're driving the 18 bus, you presume through here. You know, terminate there. You know, that's the bus stop. Come around. Do that. And then come back into the terminal. If you're doing a 51 bus, you get out. Do that. On University Avenue. A couple bus stops. There's the final terminal. Then it comes around again. It does that, comes up through here, into the terminal. If you're doing the SB bus, come around like that. Come over the bridge, so come on the ramp, cross the bridge. Sorry. Come around. There you are at the terminal. Now to come back, you just cross the bridge again. Into the terminal. Now if you're doing the 72R, back out. Drive. Turn here. There's your terminal, last stop. Come in. And that's how you do it. This has been a city that I made from all of these AC Transit buses. These is all the AC Transit. There's one there that's unbuilt. Thank you for watching. Bye.